They got a call about two workers working with hot asphalt. Something went wrong, causing that hot asphalt to pour onto the workers. What fire crews are telling us out here is that they were offloading the asphalt, those two workers, when there was some sort of an equipment malfunction. That's what they're calling it. They say that's when they were sprayed with asphalt. We asked about the temperatures of this hot asphalt. They said between 350 and 450 degrees. They say when it sticks to you, this hot asphalt, it just keeps burning. So these two workers with very serious injuries, they are in critical condition right now at KU Medical Center. That is the very latest here outside the Owens Corning plant.